the summer, I think the numbers will continue to go up.
Our numbers are still getting worse in the hospital. They're not going away.
Two Valley health authorities concerned about the rise of hospitalizations and COVID cases in their counties. Channel 5's Monica DeAnda joins us live from DHR with more on what they believe is behind the increase.
Good evening, Dr. Ivan Melendez and Dr. James Castillo. They are both concerned about that uptick in cases, and they say there's multiple factors that could be leading to that. So far, there is no confirmed cases of the Delta variant in Cameron County, but we do have that one confirmation in Hidalgo. But regardless, they believe that the variant is already making its presence known in the valley.
COVID cases have been increasing over the past week in two of the valley's largest counties, but it's the rise in hospitalizations that has health officials on alert.
The hospitals have noticed an increase maybe about 25 to 50% over the past week.
A similar trend in Hidalgo, where Dr. Ivan Melendez says they had around 40 people hospitalized in county hospitals last week. But today,
unfortunately, we're back over 100. We have 102 people hospitalized in Hidalgo County, which of course is heartbreaking. It's very disheartening.
Data from the Department of State Health Services shows 81% of people over 65 are fully vaccinated in Cameron County, 82% in Hidalgo. That percentage lower for those between 12 and 64 years of age, nearly 67% in Cameron and 65 in Hidalgo. Unfortunately, the doctors say more than 90% of the new cases are in people who have not been vaccinated.
People in the valley were dying of COVID at more than twice the rate of the rest of the country. So hopefully it's because we're ahead on the vaccination that we won't see that kind of death rate going forward.
And they both believe the Delta variant is already in our community. So exactly how much of an impact will the Delta variant have given our vaccination rates?
Hopefully in 10 days, 7 to 10 days, the 4th of July buff will hopefully bring those numbers down a little bit.
The vaccine is far, far, far safer than taking your chances with this illness. And because it's getting more contagious, just because people have avoided it so far doesn't mean they're going to keep being able to avoid it going forward.
The 4th of July holiday, large summer camps and traveling, coupled with the number of people still not vaccinated. And as the Delta variant continues its dominance, doctors say now isn't the time to let your guard down.
Although we are seeing an uptick in cases and hospitalizations, health officials don't believe that those numbers will get back to the level that they were 6 months ago or even before that, and they say that's because of the vaccine. Reporting in McAllen, Monica DeAnda, Channel 5 News at 6.